doing this to demonstrate that people should be prepared when it's available to take the vaccine. There's nothing to worry about. I'm looking forward to the second shot. So is Jill. She's had her shot earlier. It's one thing to have the vaccine show up at a hospital. It's another thing to get the vaccine from that vial into a needle, into an arm. And there's millions of people out there that are going to need this. Frontline workers first.